Hey guys, how are you doing? After recent updates, some of our users reported that while using camera app on their iPhone, they are experiencing overheating problem. So in this episode, I'll explain the basic things that why such heating increase or temperature increase or overheating happens when you use the camera app. At the same time, a couple of troubleshooting steps that will help you to reduce the temperature that is keep on increasing or to avoid the overheating problem that happens when you use the camera app on iPhone. The very first thing is, whenever you use camera app, whether it is the latest software update or earlier versions, we do notice some temperature increase based on the format that we use to record the video. If it is a 1080p or 720p normal 30 frames or 60 frames per second, we won't be noticing that much difference in the temperature, you know, rise in temperature all of a sudden. But if we are recording some 4K HDR footage or HDR video shoot with 60 frames per second, or even with the 4K, the 24 or 30 frames per second, after a few minutes of recording, we start to notice the temperature, you know, that started to increase from right side, the side button, near the side button, because this is where the processor is located. So all the CPU and GPU resources will be utilized when you start to use the camera application. So these formats can of course be controlled from settings, and when you navigate to the camera settings, and here you can take control of the formats for the photo and for the video. At the top, you can see the controls here. I'm not suggesting to change the setting to avoid the heating. You know, you can use whichever setting is comfortable to you. And if you have proper case on your iPhone, you may not be noticing such heat immediately. If you don't have a case, then there is a high chances that we notice the temperature on the sides, as the metal frame easily let us to feel the overheating problem. If it is a software related issue, very first troubleshooting step, which is also optional that you can try, is go to settings and then scroll to privacy and security, and here tap on location services and scroll a little bit and locate the camera settings for location and privacy access, the GPS access especially. So here you can see under the camera section, the location access should be set to never, and then use the camera app for a few minutes with the same format that you have set before, and see whether the heating is quite strong and abnormal just like before, or there is an improvement to the heating and overall it feels better and comfortable to hold your iPhone for recording few minutes of video. And this location services access to the camera application, you know, setting it to never is completely optional, because if you need the location data for the photo and video that you are taking, then it is must to use while using it or using the app, or ask next time or when I share option according to your requirement. I'm just suggesting this step as one possibility where, after recent update, many users have started to notice overheating while using camera app. The next important troubleshooting step is, make sure that you have updated your iOS to the latest version. If there is any pending update due to the software related problem, then you may experience such overheating problem, not just for the camera, also for many other application that we normally use on our iPhone. So it is important to make sure that you have updated to the latest version of the iOS available. The next important thing is, navigate to settings, general, and then scroll to the bottom, transfer or reset or iPhone, perform a reset of all settings. This will definitely be helpful if there is any software related bug causing such overheating problem when you're using the camera application. A warm temperature or little above the warm temperature is totally normal when you use the camera app to record video for a few minutes, whatever the format that you set. But if it is HDR or log file recording, then it does heat up this section, as I said earlier, and that is absolutely normal. Don't worry about it. The phone automatically cools down within a few minutes after you stop the recording. If it is repeatedly, you know, overheating, even for a normal 1080p HD recording, then my suggestion is, after trying these basic troubleshooting steps, if you still experience problem, then you should consider performing iOS restore, either by taking your iPhone to the service center, or you can do it yourself with the help of Finder app if you're using Mac, or iTunes software if you're using Windows computer. That will definitely clear out any software related bugs that is causing the overheating problem, and then you will notice that your camera app is not overheating iPhone while using it. Thanks for watching, and I hope these tips helped you to fix iPhone camera app overheating problem. For more useful tips and tricks, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you, and have a wonderful day.